There's no substitute for a parent or a teacher becoming an ever better first person learner themselves and learning their way into being alongside the heart and mind of a learner who's struggling so they can actually feel and see and experience the struggle that the child's having for themselves in a way that they can help rather than, again, throw a model at.